Hollywood is getting ready for Roblox, because today I'm making Roblox games into movies. Today we have Jailbreak and Doors to make our movies, so let's start editing. For our first one, we have Jailbreak, so I gathered a whole bunch of stock footage to go along with the game's theme, adding music and sound effects to the video, and I had to figure out the logo screen. I first tried out this handcuff shot and masked out the logo with it, but then I used this prison scene and put the Jailbreak logo as a shadow by adjusting its perspective, adding a Gaussian blur, and adjusting its opacity. Then I finished with the rest of the trailer, and let's take a look at the results.
Excuse me, sir. Have you seen anyone around with an orange jumpsuit? Maybe in Rising City? He's all alone now, and we're gonna find him. I set a fire. Anyways, can you let him know that there's nowhere to run? Take my breath. And make it last forever.
Do it now or never. Then, after making that trailer, we have Doors, which many of you commented on my last video, so here it is. I knew I needed to make Doors like the real game with as much footage as I could get, but it was a lot more difficult than you would think. I used the Dream a Little Dream song used in Stranger Things 4 for inspiration, with the studio reverb to make it echo a little bit. Then I added a rainy scene and adjusted its saturation and exposure to make it darker, along with recording a man's voice in the video using an AI voice changer. I had a clock moving and set it to the color tone of the game. Then I thankfully got this clip of a blinking lamp to build suspense. After a dark screen and elevator noises, I had to use a lot of masking for the eye shot. I knew I needed the last shot to stand alone in this trailer, so I got this clip of figure and reflected it off the man's eye after opening them. After much more adjusting, let's see the results.
All you have to do is go through that door and hide.
Stars shining bright above you. The breezes seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree.
Watch both of these trailers on my Plus channel to watch in 4K, and thank you very much for 1,000 subscribers. I'll see you in the next one.